Mowgli must go far away from the jungle so that Shere Khan cannot catch and eat him. All of Mowgli's animal friends tell Mowgli to leave the jungle. Mowgli is very sad to leave the wolf family, his close friends, and the jungle.
Mowgli leaves this jungle.
It's dangerous here!
No, I never want to go!
You must leave.
Please don't go!
The animals are very, very sad to let Mowgli go. But they have to leave him alone. Poor Mowgli. What's going to happen to him now?
Hey, why are you crying?
Who are you?
Me? I am Rabbit Turner.
Rabbit and Turner.
What's your name?
I'm Mowgli.
Why did you cry, Mowgli?
My friends have gone away.
Don't cry.
Don't cry, don't cry. I'll be your good friend. Don't worry anymore. I'll be your good friend. Don't cry, don't cry. I'll be your good friend. Don't worry anymore. Let's swim all day long. Let's sing all day long. Let's dance all day long. We're gonna be good friends, be very good friends.
Suddenly, some monkeys appear out of nowhere. They capture Mowgli. Rabbitoh shouts at the monkeys to stop, but it doesn't work. Why do the bad monkeys want to capture Mowgli?
Oh!
Khan has come now, don't be afraid. Shere Khan has come now, don't be afraid. I'll stay in the jungle forever. We won, we won.
Suddenly, the sound of beautiful singing appears. A pretty girl is singing and dancing with the flowers. Mowgli and Rabbitoh hide and watch the pretty girl and listen to her beautiful singing. Mowgli wonders who this pretty girl is. He wants to ask what her name is and where she lives. Where does this pretty girl live? Mowgli wants to go to the place where this pretty girl lives.
Mowgli must go. He is the human bird.